Kevan Bonilla from New Haven, Connecticut, is it?
Bridgeport.
It's Bridgeport, Connecticut, Ortiz Boxing. You're at the Junior Olympics, the New England's versus the Connecticut Box Off. And you just won a pretty quick fight, 1:10, I heard from the judges. And you fought Jonathan Cortez out of Worcester Boys and Girls Club, 1:10. Are you losing it? Should have been quicker. I don't even know if your opponent threw a punch. Tell me about it.
Nothing. I just came to fight, you know. I was training hard, and I came to get the job done, and that's what I did.
So what did you do? You went in the ring. Was it everything that you were planning on doing? You did?
Yeah, that was the game plan all along, to work the body, and that's exactly what I did. The round started, I hit him with a body shot, and after that, from there on, it went.
What's your record now?
58-6.
Nice. And now you're going to the Junior Olympics, right? That's
yeah.
going to be next. So where's that taking place?
That's the regionals, and then after that, I'm going to go to the nationals. And then
nice.
That's for the gold medal.
And when is the regionals?
Soon. It's coming up. I don't know the date.
End of June, I believe?
No. It's before, because June is the nationals.
Okay. So what are you doing in between? Are you fighting again, or?
Yeah, I fight May 20 again. I'll be back in my city, in Bridgeport.
Nice. Oh, that's right, because Ortiz Boxing is having their annual, one of their shows, right?
Yeah.
And do you know who you'll be fighting?
I don't know yet, but I know I'm fighting.
All right, well, congratulations on your phenomenal win again, TKO, 1:10. You're a great fighter. You have a style of a pro. And what do you want to say to everybody that you'll be meeting up with at the national, regionals, et cetera, et cetera? What do you want to say to them?
Work hard. I'm coming for my goal.
Nice. All right, congratulations.
Thank you.